quant à l'heure.
Day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham, and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, they were excellent last time out, taking all 3 points, but they'll need to do it all.
Can he put it away? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Cafu starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Jorginho plays with...
Oh, you fraud.
And up front today, Johan Cruyff. Ben Yedder. Xavi. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Icardi. And smart defending. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defense. Alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Ronaldinho. Now showing it.
Go back to Dinio, man.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, he's hitting a significant milestone, Jorginho, as today will be his 250th appearance for the club.
Well, what can you say about him? He's a consistent performer, he's a great character, and now he's a club legend. He really does deserve all the attention he's getting today.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Must take the lead here.
Oh my God, let's go.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Just the goal that I just scored. I'm sure I was playing table tennis, putting some tops on the fucking shot, like.
Conte. Ronaldinho. And back with Ronaldinho. Oh, what's he gone and done? Brave.
This guy's line is so deep. What the fuck?
Icardi. Vieira. Icardi. Neymar. And it goes. The left.
You're going to do that fucking cunting dance, you absolute dick. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you saved me.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Woo! Cruyff! Oh my God, please quit. He's fucking quit. He's fucking quit, Harry. I put a stream up, but don't worry, I've not included the party audio. I put a stream up so I can justify the pain that I'm going through to someone, anyone. There ain't no tips for me. I've got fuck all left. I also have Eusebio, Cruyff, Ronaldinho, Team of the Year, Kante, Team of the Year, Jorginho. Alright, let's fucking do it then. Let's figure out what the record is. Stream title Pain 2. I think that's very fitting. What's the record? Eight and four, yeah, and three wins. He's doing all three, isn't he, Seb?
What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals. Coming right.
Come on.
What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Team of the Year, Ruben Diaz, just hurts to play against. The only way I can sort of
Theo Hernandez starts with Capu in the fullback positions, and N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the center of midfield, and up front today, Johan Cruyff. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal.
Jorginho, fucking hell. Pen merchant, aren't you? That's all you are.
And up front today, Johan Cruyff. So much to like about Ronaldinho and his dynamism.
Nice, Eusebio.
I wonder, Stuart, what you think we'll see from him in this game.
Yeah, he's the club's leading scorer, and
lazy.
It's so difficult to negate. But I'm sure these defenders will have a game plan for him. Whether it works or not, we'll have to wait and see.
Making progress. Well, he's given us away. Eusebio.
Cruyff. Yes. Yes. Eusebio, that was lovely.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? He has time to play it over. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Theo Hernandez. And it's with Ronaldinho. Bruno Fernandes.
Ah, Bruno, you fucking...
For them, but not to be. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Effective pressure to regain possession. A real difficulty keeping the ball.
Huh? Mate.
What can they do from here? Cuts it back. And a timely intervention. Jorginho. And it's with Eusebio. Conte. Well, the defending not the best here.
Oh!
Really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Well, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
João Cancelo.
Shit, I didn't mean to pull that fucking defender out there.
Vinicius Junior. Joao Cancelo. This could square the game. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
If you subscribe, which I think you are, just go onto your subscriptions and I'll be at the top because I'm live. Yeah.
Possession lost. Cruyff.
Oh my god, I thought that was a red.
They need to get tighter. Cruyff. Still looking to get the shot off.
What the fuck? Man, Rio Ferdinand just not moving.
Well, here we can see it again. And no wonder.
See how it plays with just a Cafu there, like.
Deal with the danger. Otherwise, that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
So, a level contest.
I can't touch the fucking ball.
And an astute piece of defending. Eusebio. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Hakimi. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Ronaldinho.
Huh? That's just such weird defending on his behalf, like.
Balak. Good movement.
Oh, it's one of these fucking games where no matter how many times I tackle him, he just seems to come out with the fucking ball. Like, look at the fucking ball. It's ping pong, man. Oh.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what
can
oh, do
my
with
God,
the
are you joking? He's got it again. He's still got it.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Eusebio.
Jorginho. Okay. Just doesn't pass it when I want.
Hakimi.
Yeah, of course he fucking gets it back. Time and time again.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Eusebio.
Oh, I don't know where to go from here in this game, honestly. Honest to God.
Now with Hakimi. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
What's that tackle?
Johan Cruyff sends it back and unable to keep possession. And that is going to be a free kick. Short and along the ground. It is now with Jorginho. Jorginho!
That touch of Cruyff! This game's a joke!
Well wide of the target. Well, Johan Cruyff does enjoy stamping his mark on a game, and that's exactly what he did in the first half. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though.
Is he on? Yeah.
If you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Cruyff? Bruno Fernandes? It's there for him. Pivotal moment defensively. Jorginho. On to Ronaldinho.
It's not going where I want it to do. What? What do you mean? What do you mean, crap sitting in the box? Which one?
Price. Cafu.
Oh my god, this game is a joke.
Now, what can they do from here? Johan Cruyff. And he might be through here. And there's the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but it means nothing unless they
start. Is he onside?
Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
The amount of time I'm tackling this cunt as well, it's so fucking jarring, man. You see what I mean? Like, I just tackle. He's still got this fucking football. Hey! Come on, Yusef, you fucking...
Jorginho. Conte has it. And getting the ball forward.
Oh no, little dancer.
Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Ronaldinho. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here, but it still could be dangerous. And the counter attack is on. Options available.
Oh my fucking god, if I have to tackle this cunt. Kanto, come on.
Vinicius Junior. Vinicius,
but a Kanto.
Defending to bring it to an end. Johan Cruyff. Useful looking position, you've got to say. If something comes of this,
please, Kanto, for the love of God, Rio!
To the chance. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end.
That was too much. That's what happens, mate. Let's go. To be fair, look at that domination right there, man. Like, oh, fuck it up. The other day I was playing a game. He scored 5 goals past me. Do you want to know what his XG was? 1.6. I think that's 9-4 now. 9-8, 27-30. So, yeah. Two more wins. Come on. Let's see who my opponent is. Ah, a shit team.